State police took down a suspected child molester. The New London Day reports 43-year-old Artemio Sanchez, who was living in Preston, was wanted for child molestation, statutory rape, and sodomy charges out of Georgia. Police say a tip from a sheriff's office in Georgia led them to the arrest. He's due in Norwich Superior Court tomorrow.